Hello, my name is Thierry Forget. I'm the Global Product Marketing Manager for Software here at Desoutter. And I'm very happy to have you on this short video in which I want to introduce to you our new solution for the data management system. The name is DeMeter. In a couple of words, DeMeter aims at collecting the data which are available from the line, transferring them into smart data with different processes, and delivering them to different devices, such as mobile, desktop, TV screen, that sometimes we call end board. So what I'd like to show you today are two main features that we have within DeMeter: the notification and alerts from the Infinity Station, and some different dashboards and the links, dynamic links that we have with DeMeter and the line. So let's have a look at the first feature of DeMeter: the notification and alerts. From PivotWare, as you see, we have an Infinity Station here, which is on the line, and the operator might need to raise some calls because some components for producing a part are going to be missing. He can just raise the call, select the part is nearly missing for part C, and that generates the call on Infinity Station. And this generates a call on a mobile application, which is the DeMeter Assistant. So DeMeter collects this call and delivers it to the engineer through the DeMeter Assistant. The engineer is going to have all the required information to know what's going on, who's claiming for help, and how he can support. So he accepts the call, and this informs on a dedicated dashboard who's accepted the call. And as soon as the call is closed or solved, it releases the station. As you can see, the bell is now off and the process can carry on. Now, let's have a look at the second feature of DeMeter, the dashboards. So the idea again is to collect the data, to process them in order to create some KPIs and to deliver them into a dashboard which can be displayed in many different devices, on a TV screen, on a laptop or a desktop, or even on a mobile phone. And this is very dynamic. And this is what I'd like to show you now with one example. We're going to scan a barcode, then we will have to tighten the bolt which is required. And when the result is okay, from the delta range in that case, we will get a tag printed. And automatically, as you can see, the dashboard will update dynamically the number of good produce. Let's have a look further on this dashboard. As you can see, we've got many information. On top of the screen, we've got the status of each station of the line. Here we've got 8 stations and 3 are running. The information is coming directly from the status of the Infinity Station. As soon as a call is risen, the line is stopped due to the station number 3 in our example. Other very important information are displayed, such as the indicators. On the right-hand side, below KPI, we've got the performance, which is basically the pace to reach the target of the shift, in our example, 40 pieces. We also have the availability, which shows how available were the workstations during the shift, since the beginning of the shift, due to the operator calls which have been risen. And the third one is the quality. So what is the percentage of the good products produced during the beginning of the shift? And if we multiply the performance times the availability times the quality, we get the 89.5% of OEE, in other words, overall equipment effectiveness. Some more dashboards are available, such as the operator call, as we see here, where you can actually follow up the status of the live calls. Who follows it up? As we see here, no engineer has accepted the call. As soon as one does, we see that, in our example, Thierry is accepting it. You also have the top 5 of the calls which have been reached, based on either the number of each of these calls or the time it took to solve them. DeMeter has also some more global dashboards at factory level. Of course, should you require some customized dashboard, this is also possible with DeMeter. Now, let's have a look at how it works. You will see how easy it is to set up thanks to our industrial smart hub, the Connect. Running in DeMeter mode, the Connect embeds everything required: a database to store the data, a web server, and a dashboard service to deliver the smart data, and a message service to communicate with mobile phones. It's an all-in-one solution, ready to use. As you see, DeMeter is an easy and flexible solution to make your data smart. Easy to install, easy to use, with endless possibilities. I hope you have a better understanding now with this short video on how DeMeter will help you. It will help you in boosting your flexibility, your productivity, and your uptime. Now, should you need some further information or demonstration, feel free to contact your local representative or browse our website, desoutter.com.